Mr. Snowman, I told you to go back to the children. Why are you still following me?
Farmer McColl didn't understand. And Thomas didn't know how to tell Farmer McColl about his frosty friend. Thomas steamed off as quickly as he could. He hoped the snowman wouldn't follow him.
Thomas, called Farmer McColl, why do you have a giant...
But Thomas didn't hear him.